Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. As you are aware, calcium plays a large role in keeping your bones strong and healthy. However, in order for your body to absorb calcium from your bloodstream and transport it to your bones, you need vitamin D. In fact, vitamin D is so essential for calcium absorption that without it, you'd have to consume 20 times the normal amount of calcium in order to achieve your recommended daily intake. Vitamin D also plays an important role in improving muscle and bone strength, supporting bone mineralization, and helping to build a healthy immune system. And what's great is that unlike calcium, which you can only get from the foods you eat, your body naturally produces vitamin D when sunlight reaches your skin. Depending on your skin tone, the season, and your location and time of day, spending between 5 to 30 minutes in the sunshine each day can help you achieve your recommended daily dose of vitamin D. However, when sunlight is a natural and simple way to boost your vitamin D levels, spending too much time outside can put you at an increased risk of developing skin cancer. So, as a general rule, if you plan on spending more than a few minutes outside each day, make sure you protect your skin by wearing sunscreen, protective clothing, and seeking shade when the sun is at its hottest. If you're worried about damaging your skin, or if you spend lots of time indoors, you can also get sources of vitamin D from the foods you eat. Try incorporating more fatty fish, eggs, fortified cereals, milks, and juices into your diet. Or speak to your doctor to see if you can benefit from taking a daily vitamin D supplement. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.